Bank of America Stadium, about to play host for this afternoon's matchup between the Dallas Cowboys and the Carolina Panthers. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting when you have a... speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that, because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receivers. If they can't get open down the field, just throw them some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
He's got a chance to return this one. Brought down at the 29. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Two tight ends on the field here. Three-step drop. The quarterback throws it on the mark. Touchdown, Panthers.
That's about as well as you can execute a drive by the offense. The opening drive, that even makes it better. How about that? The opening drive, you take it all the way down and score.
Extra point is good. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. He'll start his return.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw. He caught it. Knocked out of bounds.
Well, you saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful. Long throw down the field for the big completion.
The red zone. Takes it from the eye. He's headed right. He's brought down.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
This will be second down. He drops back to throw, and he's thrown to the ground.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back.
This is third down. Tossing it to the running back. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
They're getting ready to punt it away here on fourth down.
Going across the middle. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
And the extra point is good.
Cowboys will be kicking off. Polaris with a chance to return this one. He's tackled at the 28.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
What do you like about Cam Newton's game?
Well, I like everything. You know, his personality, how he, I think, makes his teammates feel good when they're around him. But, you know, Jim, I love the fact that they're, when you go to the chalkboard and you decide what to put in for the game plan, there's no limitations for Cam Newton. He can make all the plays.
Now first and 10. Right where it had to be. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
Panthers in for the score.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. You know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
The Panthers for the extra point. And the point effort is good. And after that extra point, the Panthers are leading by 8. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He'll have a chance to take off.
What a good job of the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
First down on the way. And the give now to DeMarco Murray. They deck him in the backfield. Now they'll try over again on second down. And he wants to throw it across the middle. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Drop back, shotgun formation. Gets away from the heat. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Jim, that was really a terrific job by the quarterback. The pocket is breaking down, and look at that. He just steps up, moves out. Good job of keeping the play alive.
Second down here. From the shotgun. Trying to work the middle of the field. No room to complete that one.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Third
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion.
Jeff! Over, over! 20, 20, hurry up!
Third down and 10.
Looks around. Eyeing that left side. There's a flag right there.
Touchdown, Dallas.
The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty. Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. He'll throw it over the middle.
The Dallas Cowboys turn the ball over on downs.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Panthers get ready to start their drive. First down here. Just a quick drop back. Sticks to his hands.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself
three more
opportunities. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Wake up!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Dropping back three. No separation at all. Incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Wide receivers bunched up. The quarterback throws the pass.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up, they make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Number 12, the intended receiver.
Come on now.
They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That picks up 7.
This defense is so stout. They stopped the last play just short of the touchdown. And can they do it again? Hard to move him out of there, so you better be creative on the offensive side.
This is a 5-step drop back. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
All you need is a small window down near the goal line when you're hooking up with the tight end. That time the window was small. The tight end did an excellent job of keeping the defender on his back, and he gets the touchdown.
It's good. And after that extra point, the Panthers lead by 15. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Chance to return this one.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The Cowboys getting ready now to start their drive. First down, offense readying for the snap. The quarterback throws to the right. tackles made.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Here, a split backfield. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, the protection was bad. The quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Third down. Defense gets the sack.
You know, when you get sacked like that, it just comes down to quarterback. You hate to put all the pressure on him, but you have to know it. In this league, the rules, you can throw it away, so no use holding on to that football and taking those hits, and most importantly, and losing those yards and putting your team in a tough position.
Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
What a beautiful throw and what a nice catch. The receiver just kept his head down, waited to the last second, and looked the football in. Big play, gets tackled just short of the end zone.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Second down coming up. From the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Touchdown, Dallas Cowboys.
Well, when you get close to the goal line, you always have to look out for the tight end, because anytime there's just a little bit of deception, that deception is enough for the tight end to get that area where he can get open. That time he does it, touchdown.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Nice tackle. The defense comes out of the dime. Quick drop back. He's got a wide open alley. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Surveys. The defense gets a sack.
Quarterback looked all over the field. He's trying to find somebody that's open, but there is nobody open. Coverage sack that time by the defense, and a job well done.
Second and 12. D'Angelo Williams. They tackle him for a loss. Extra DBs all over the field. Looks to his left. The ball's deflected, incomplete. How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Three-step drop. The pass had to be perfect. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
The point after is good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. It's first down as they head to the line. This is a screen play all the way. And he's pushed out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
What do you respect most about Tony Romo at quarterback?
Well, I think the big thing is that what I respect, he's playing in the national spotlight, of course, always down with the Dallas Cowboys. And, man, does he take the heat. But it doesn't seem to bother him. When we talk to him emotionally, you know, his personality is always upbeat. And when you watch him play, he plays with great abandonment, and he takes advantage of every physical ability he has when he plays the position.
Five-step drop. Scans the field, and he's going to be brought down.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
It'll be third down.
Get ready.
They'll go shotgun here. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
First and 10. Screen pass. Shoved out of bounds.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Play fake here, running for his life, looking for an open receiver on the right. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Jones gets the carry. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Yeah. This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Looking across the middle, under fire on that throw.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
Going across the middle.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
The Panthers come onto the field for their next series.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Come on
now. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
What a difficult spot to be in from here.
Throws a strike.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Offense lines up here.
The quarterback throws to the right, reaches in, knocks it away.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Wake up!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
And he wants to throw across the middle. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense.
Come on now. Wake up. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. No way that would be completed.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second down and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. The defense did not give up an inch.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Wake up!
A little dime package here for the defense.
He'll throw it over the middle. That pass looks like a little miscommunication.
Well, what do you want him to do? The design of play, the guy's wide open, the protection is great, and just an awful throw by the quarterback. When you get situations like that, you must take advantage of that. NFL quarterbacks cannot miss wide open receivers.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Three-step drop, trying to work that left side. He's in for the score.
Boy, the defense is going to be upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver. They made a mistake out of position, and the offense took advantage of it, and they get the long throw for a touchdown out of it.
He made it. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The Dallas Cowboys getting set now for their next series.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Get ready.
Quarterback drops back, play action. Scanning the field. Wow, what a catch. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
That's a nice touchdown there, and you're chipping away at that lead. Trying to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? And you hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
The Cowboys for the point after.
counted. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. Just a quick drop back. Makes the catch. He dives into the end zone for the score.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
The Panthers for the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Fair catch signal made. The Cowboys are getting set for their next possession.
First down coming up.
The 59.
He'll fire it out to the left. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Second down.
The corner step back. The ball is out. Some daylight.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
On the ball.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Really good field position here to start this drive. Working that left side. The defense had that one covered.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Come on now. Wake up. On the ball.
From inside the red zone, so dangerous.
Do some.
Second and 10. The throw to the left. No stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
There is no lead in the NFL is safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on him, man. Keep scoring.
Inside of the uprights. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch.
Tiger!
One more snap in halftime.
First and 10. Throwing now to his left. No one was open.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
We're back here now in this one, where the Panthers are leading by 29. They're setting up return. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
17 on the return.
Split backfield here.
First down and 10.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver lead him to the open space. Nice completion.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. The quarterback throws the pass.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
First down following the long play.
Get ready.
Now first and 10. Play action fake and dropping back the throw.
You know, when you get sacked like that, it just comes down to the quarterback. You hate to put all the pressure on him, but you have to know it. In this league, the rules, you can throw it away, so no use holding on to that football and taking those hits, and most importantly, and losing those yards and putting your team in a tough position.
It's now second down. Trying that left side, staying with him stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. And he's taken down. This is a long field goal about to be attempted. No good. An empty trip for the offense.